Hello everyone, my name is Ambai Bhagwan and I am from ECEB. Have you ever had a nightmare of falling from high areas? Yes, everybody might have a nightmare. But there are people who are flying at high areas, at high speeds, not for the sake of themselves or for their praise. They are the people who are working for our country and they are working in Indian Air Force. Now let's get to know about Indian Air Force. Touch the sky with glory. Touch the sky with glory. It was the quotation of Indian Air Force. It was established in 8th October 1932 and earlier it was known as Royal Indian Army during British rule. Later it changed into Indian Army, removing the Royal. Chief of Indian Army, Indian Air Force. The present Chief of Indian Air Force is Harbinder Singh and he took charge on 31st December 2016. The true strength of our Air Force. Our Indian Air Force is the fourth place in all the air forces which are present over the world. It is standing in the fourth place. It's a great thing for us to say these things. And there are 1322 aircrafts in our country, in our Indian Air Force. Out of which 680 include compact air force. Unit compact air force, which are used in fighting, fighter pilots which are called in them. That's all called as compact air force. And we also have 350 helicopters. These helicopters are helpful very to us. They help us during our floods or any other surgery. Some other natural calamities, they are very much useful to us. And this is the most important weapon which our Indian Air Force is having now. It is Hal Tejas. Hal Tejas means Hindustan Aeronautical Limited Tejas. Tejas is the name of the fighter pilot and Hal Hindustan Aeronautical Limited is which this designed. Hindustan Aeronautical Limited organization designed this for him. And in 21st November 2016, our Defense Ministry has proposed a plan proposed to make this type of fighter pilots for our country. And in 2017 June, it came into action. And this has helped in many ways. Most of the countries are veering to our Indian Air Force only because of this. Only because of this, the presence of this in our Indian Army, most of the countries are veering to have or come to attack with us. Women in Indian Air Force. Most of us think is army or air force is only for men. Only men can do this. It's a difficult job. No one can do this. But the greatest thing is in Indian Air Force there are 1500 women. There are 1500 women working there. They are also the same people, the same women like us. They are standing there like us, same. But they choose, all girls like the color pink, but they choose blue. So they are up above the sky. So please note it up. Check it. We are not only army or air force is not only meant for men. It's also meant to work for women also. And 94 of them are working as fighter pilots. It's not easy task to fly a fighter pilot. It is the difficult job a person can do. It is very complicated. No one knows from where a person is going to attack us or whatever is happens. No one is responsible for it. But 94 women are working in it. They are training themselves to work in these air forces and even flying fighter pilots. It's not an easy thing, guys. Please. And to pay honor to the people who died in Indian Air Force, Royal Enfield has instated a bike called Royal Enfield Pegasus, on which the number you can see there. The number is the cadet number of the persons or soldiers who have died in Indian Air Force and who sacrificed their lives for the sake of our country. And this is the thing which made me, as I was searching, I saw this line and I was impressed by this, inspired. I read it, I have only life, one life to give to my country. This is the thing, every Indian Air Force working in an army or armed soldiers, navy or any person who is working or in the armed forces feel the same thing. I hope so. Yes, they will feel. If they don't feel, they will not work there. They work hard in a cold climatic conditions. If you have cold, you will stop coming to college. But they are working in Siachen glaciers and many other places where the temperature is less than minus 4 degrees Celsius. They are working in deserts, desert areas which has more temperature. 30 to 40 degrees temperature, even they are working, not for their sake, not for their family. They are working for our country. This is our chance. We are all just now growing up and we need to take an initiative to join the Indian Army. I am not telling that everyone should join the Indian Army or Air Force. But if anyone tells that I am going to join the Indian Army or Air Force or any other armed forces, then please tell them, yes, it's a good task. But we people, what we do, Air Force, it's a life risk, yeah, we should not go in it. We are not eligible for it, or we are not fit for it. No one is fit for nothing. If you try, then you will know you are fit for anything or anything. And finally, I would like to conclude just Mera Bharat Maha. Thank you.